Hello my friends, welcome Coffee and Reaction video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and today I am gonna react the Untamed episode 9. The last episode is finished in the top of the excitement. I am so disappointed. I have to watch it immediately because I am so excited. At the end of the 8th episode, it finished at the statue fighting. They fight the statue, they stopped it, but now the civilians came, the zombie town. Is they gonna kill all the civilians or are they gonna able to cure them? It is important. It is a tough, it is a hard situation. Let's see, let's find out. By the way, I am using my SpongeBob coffee cup again. I remember that Xiao Zhan loves SpongeBob, so I think I'm gonna use this coffee cup only for this the Untamed reactions from now on. Okay, is it a barrier, right?
Please.
你忘了你说的，看瞳孔。冷战，没有什么好方法，冲！哎哎哎，对对对对对对对对对，蓝兄，微兄。 咱们这样出去是不是有些太鲁莽了？咱们是不是该好好商量一下对策？我们这样出去不是送死吗？我已经真不想死我的妻子。听我说，聂兄，我们一会儿出去了，你一定要紧跟着我，一步也不要撒手啊！千万不要撒手，明白吗？
啊？What？ But okay, two. I have two ideas. One, the sun is rising. Yeah, it is not sense. I know. Two, there is an instrument to calm down, like Wei did the zombie guy at the second episode. I think. I don't know. Yes, someone controlling them with the instruments, flute. Like Wade did. Who's playing that? No way. No way, is it Wang? Wang? Who are you, woman? Who are you? This is our Wang girl, right? Yes. Did Van learn to control the zombies with that flute from this girl? Did she teach the way?
Hey,
Okay. In the first place, they curse because of a Wang magic. So maybe this girl is from a Wang clan. Maybe she can cure them, right? Because she is a doctor. Okay, you are in danger.
出去，必须齐心协力。如果你知道怎样让他们恢复正常，我希望你现在就告诉我。
Okay, now he is learning, right?
好，我告诉你们，现在他们的操控能力不强。
温潮只是借用了温若寒封印在枭鸟身上的阴铁之力来操控他们。如果你真想帮他们，就先杀了枭鸟。你早说嘛！啊啊啊！回音，射近四正，护住他们。
I like their fancy magic.
魏无羡。 你干什么?
哎呦，魏兄啊，你这个撑不了多久的，你这不是害我
？Why they caged this one, or why didn't cage the zombie ones? Why?
我们吗？江城，你功夫好，保护好他们啊！你，哎，要是支持不住的时候，就加层防护，这个你不是最在行了吗？你一定要保护好他们。啊，那个枭鸟我早就想杀了，等我们回来啊，等我们啊，魏无羡。 你混蛋！蓝湛，你在哪儿？蓝湛，啊，蓝湛，这怎么回事啊？
Do you have air magic?
Lan Zhan! Lan Zhan, you're where?
What?
完了完了完了 Lan Zhan 不会是被枭鸟给抓走了吧?
我在你旁边
你倒是说个话呀！是枭鸟制造的幻音，招来的迷雾。没事，看我们流光咒打散他们。这幻音不仅能让人迷失方向。
This is looks like a genjutsu from Naruto. Genjutsu is my favorite spells. Genjutsu is something like you play the mind of your opponents. You make them hallucinate. Can't you play her flute again to control, to make them go away? Like Wei did. That old woman.
Wang 姑娘.
Wang 姑娘,
你别靠那么近，小心他们抓到你。
Is this woman her relatives? Because I remember they talking about don't harm her people. This is her town, right? Oh, okay. Okay, so the ignorant Wei brother did this to the town. He said, if you obey me, I won't harm the town, but she didn't listen him, so he made the town zombie.
Lan Zhan, this trick is really effective.
She was controlling that dire owl with a flame. I don't know how, but she controlled the bird.
Cognition.便宜他了。
村民灵尸记已归还，我们走吧。
哎，等等我。
Why didn't they burn that thing? Why did leave them?
魏兄，我就知道你肯定干得了小鸟，你可真是嚣张啊！
哎呀
！Try that sometime yourself. Let's see your magic.
不过，你们怎么在这儿啊？啊，温姑娘。这里究竟是什么地方？
这里就是我家族众人的埋骨之地。
所以那个祠堂……
没错。
所以那个祠堂……
没错。那就是温氏祠堂。我们是岐山温氏的一脉旁支，专攻医术。离开岐山后，便世世代代居于此处。只是没想到，这里突然发生了祸事。
third father, right? And that stone was spirit snatching, right? And this is her brother. Okay, her brother is ill because the statue snatched her soul a little more, right? So he is weaker right now.
我们温室这一脉就只剩下我们几个。是因为武天女吸取灵石？是。从那以后，我和温宁就被仙都收养，回到了岐山。可是武天女为什么会突然伤人？我也不知道。
爹，本来可以将魏无羡他们一网打尽，可温情那个养不出的东西，他竟然敢暗中阻拦我！蠢材，大梵山温氏一脉是温情族人，要不是你动用我封在萧鸟身上的阴铁之力，将他们制成傀儡，温情怎会跟你作对？Yes。况且我让你去相助薛阳，谁让你自作主张拦截他们？父亲虚阶的事，孩儿知错。
去把阴铁找回来，这次再也不能出差错。是，爹。哎，可千万不要再出什么岔子了。
哎，你跟我在一起，包年一根头发都少不了。你少说大话了，这大梵山要不是温姑娘来救，你能在这活蹦乱跳吗？ 跟着你在一起，真是倒了八辈子霉。江城，你竟然娶
……By the way, his neck is still red because of that chain. It is a good detail.
觉得跟我在一起倒霉，你干嘛非得跟着我来啊？
我。 谁说我跟着你了？要想翻过这大梵山。
只有这一条路，啊！我还说你跟着我呢。哎，嘘，芦花鸡。What?
What? Is it delicious? What?
你看，哎，在哪儿呢？他怎么知道我饿肚子了？No. 哎，魏兄，咱俩一头一尾。
If it would be a Skyrim PC game. If you kill a chicken, all town gonna kill you. It is forbidden to kill chicken in Skyrim PC game.
可以堵住他。蓝二公子，我刚刚说过了，我当时还小，并不清楚。那温姑娘可知道，武天女心脏缺失的东西，又是什么？我们从云深不知处出来。 温朝步步紧追，难道你也不知道是为什么吗？温姑娘，如果你真的什么都不知道的话，为什么又突然来给我们报讯？魏无羡，你救了阿宁一命，我救了你一命，咱们之间就算扯平了。
温家家训，有恩必报。其他的我不知道，你也不用再问了。武天女心脏缺的东西，就是阴铁吧。The dancing fairy is hurting people because they steal the iron from her. I think the heart is iron, so they took the iron and it started to hurt people. So they must bring the iron back.
却只抓蓝湛，不抓我们。如果不是因为阴铁的话，那说得通的就只有一个原因了。
他一定是看上蓝湛了。
闭嘴。
哎呀。
温姑娘，
20年前温若寒解开封印，取出阴体，致使你族人尽皆丧命。而如今温若寒抢夺其他阴体，因此丧命的人只会更多。
魏无羡，老二公子，我帮不了你们，你们和我说这些也没有用。
温姑娘，阴铁镇于四方之地，如今已有3块现世，最后一块又在何处？
温若寒收留我跟弟弟，对我们有恩，其他的我不知，也不想知。温情帮不了你们，告辞了。
他有他的安排，更何况我相信我们很快会再见的。
岳阳城的长山红，免费尝一尝。
哎，公子，尝尝我们岳阳城的长山红吧。
This is copyright。
不要紧。
来尝一尝。
3壶酒，
你疯了？公子爽快。我们岳阳的长山红下了肚啊，劲儿可足了，非得公子这样的人才能驯服。嗯，各位稍等啊，
我不花点钱能套出话来吗？
你的钱用完了，可别管我要。
酒来喽。哎，公子，您要的酒。
有话快问。
小二啊，哎，我们这是第一次来岳阳，你们岳阳可有什么好玩的事情说来听听啊？
您想问些什么好玩的事儿啊？
嗯，我指的好玩就是越怪越好玩，所以有什么怪事啊？
怪事儿？
这怪事嘛，就是哪里有什么鬼宅、荒坟、分尸，又或是哪里有什么异动，有没有人被噬魂，诸如此类的吧。
公子，您口味可真重啊。
岳阳东南方向是何处？
这东南，那是常氏的仙宅吧？哎，公子，您这么一说，我倒是想起来，近来有一件怪事儿。
快说呀！
公子们顺着这个道出了城，再走个几里，能看见一座修得挺漂亮的宅子，那个便是常氏的宅子。
岳阳常氏，就是驻守此地的仙门世家。
对，就是仙门中人。这常氏宗门虽然人口单薄，但在岳阳也是住着十几口人。可是不知最近怎么了，一个个都销声匿迹了。
这是阴铁。
怎么又要出事吗？
蓝湛，我不去，我就在这儿等梦瑶吧。
No。I can't believe you。
开门声。
Same, right?
这里的人死前
there were
突然制成了傀儡。
Finished? Yes, finished. I can understand right now. Yeah, it was another episode. I think there is no Yin Iron left. The Wang clan is found and gain all of the Yin Iron.And they have only one to protect. They have to protect the only one remaining at the Lankland's Yin Iron. So it's gonna be a war, I think. So the Lankland's last station must be Lankland, to Lan, second child Lan. So they must be fight to acquire the last piece of the Yin Iron. So.I am expecting a big fight. So I hope to see you in the next videos, guys. Until then, please take care of yourself. Let's meet in the next episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.